वेलकम व्यूअर्स, द प्लेस विच आई वुड लाइक टू इंट्रोड्यूस यू टुडे इज वन ऑफ द इंपॉर्टेंट टूरिस्ट स्पॉट्स इन पुदुचेरी. इट इज लोकेटेड नियर द रॉक बीच, प्रोमिनेंट बीच एंड गांधी स्टैचू. इट कैन बी रीच थ्रू द बीच रोड ईजिली. That is none other than Old Port Dock Beach. It is one of the historic places in Pondicherry. If you go to the Rock Beach, you must visit the Old Port Dock. And it is one of the main attractions of tourists, and there is a long pathway to walk. It has good playing spot for children, and you will have good view on the seaside. It has the live maintenance of boat and transportation. It is very good to see during the sunrise and the sunset. I have been to this place several times. You know, it is my favorite spot. It brings back my childhood memories whenever I go there. It is a good place to hang out with friends. I strongly advise that you all go there and enjoy and take photos, but you never ever try to get onto the bridge because it has been ruined long ago. It is very dangerous place to explore inside the bridge. You can view the bridge from a distance. It gives a marvelous view. I recommend. It is a nice place to visit with friends and with your family members. It has nice locations and nice sea view of Pondicherry. I will guide you now to the view of the interior part of the damaged bridge. Let's go inside the bridge. You will have a wonderful view now. You may feel like living in the heaven. Our ultimate aim of this trip is to reach the end of the bridge, that's all. This is the Old Port Dock, Pondicherry Harbour, which is located 4.1 km away from the Pondicherry bus stand. Once it was a busy harbour and trading happened between several parts of the countries. Here you can see a boy jumps into the sea from the top of the bridge and swims gently as he knows swimming well. You cannot try like this until you know swimming. A lot of ropes tied here so that they can easily get hold of the bridge, and it would help them to climb over the bridge. When you reach here in the morning, you may find a lot of ships and boats moving to and fro near the seashore. The sun shines on the seashore, a very fascinating to view. The sky looks so cool and amazing. The calm sea gives me immense happiness. It is very dangerous to walk here. You have to be very careful at each step, otherwise you will fall into the sea. Sometimes it would be fatal if you do not know swimming, so be careful while walking here. The pillar and bottom of the bridge is half damaged. Walking interior part of the bridge gives me full satisfaction and eternal happiness. I have crossed this bridge 3 times in my life. Even if you come to Puducherry, you cannot go inside as I do now. You need to get proper permission from the Department of Tourism and Department of Port. Instead of that, you could enjoy the view of the bridge and the Bay of the Bengal while standing on the seashore. Here, especially crowded on weekends. But what matter what time of the day you visit? Not recommended visiting in the afternoon because of the heat. Preferred time would be early in the morning when it is comparatively less crowded and peaceful. Beware of high tides at night. It has good ambience to spend your weekend and carefree while enjoying sea breeze. You will have some good beachside restaurants to enjoy a lovely coffee or delicious snacks. Pondicherry is one of the most popular tourist places in the country. And your India travel is not complete unless you have made a trip to Pondicherry. The Union Territory that still gives you a feel of the French culture left behind by the French colonialism. It is always fun to revisit the place, though a lot had changed, and we could recall very little from what we had seen during the trip. Hollywood movie, one of the scenes from Life of Pi, filmed here. Most of them who come here say that the path to the boardwalk seems easily accessible from far, but actually it is not available to common public, or at least we were not made aware of how to get there. It is one of the beaches in the city which is very clean and neat. There is a very small area left to get into the sea, and most of the beach is covered with rocks, restricting entry to the sea. Near rock beach, calm, serene and great views. It is a good place for photography to catch the early and the last light of the day with old port background. You will feel not wishing to go back once you come here. You want to spend years by sitting here and enjoying view. Now it remains closed due to its ruined condition. Public are not allowed to go inside the bridge. Only few fishermen who live nearby can go inside the bridge and carry on their tasks. Some restricted people can be seen both in the morning and in the evening walking on the bridge. What a fantastic experience it is to walk on the top of the bridge. Finally, we have accomplished our task. That means we have come to an end. I think we have come to the end point of the bridge. What a lovely view from here. I feel extremely happy now. Thank you, viewers. Kindly watch, subscribe and share to your kith and kin. I hope you all enjoyed this trip.